New at 8, Tulsa firefighters rescued two people trapped inside a burning home near Admiral and Zunis. Alva White says someone downstairs playing music woke him up. He says he went back to sleep, and about 10 minutes later, he could smell smoke.
I jumped up, ran downstairs to try to get out the front door, but the front door was so hot that I couldn't get the door open. So I ran back upstairs and got my girlfriend, woke her up, told her the house was on fire.
White says they smashed a window out to flag firefighters who used a ladder to rescue them from the second floor. White says he lost everything he owns, including his pickup truck. Red Cross is helping the folks find another place to live. We know at least one pet died in the fire as well. Firefighters say the cause of the fire is still under investigation.